The Weimaraner is a large dog that is originally bred for hunting in the early 19th century. Each Weimaraners were used by royalty for hunting large game such as boar, bear, and deer. The Weimaraner, Germany's sleek and swift gray ghost, is beloved by hunters and pet owners alike for their friendliness, obedience, and beauty. They enjoy exercise and plenty of it, along with lots of quality time with their humans. Today, in this video, we will discuss about Weimaraner dog breed. 12 facts to know before buying. So let's start. Number 12. They are very athletic. Another breed that was originally bred for hunting, the Weimaraner has the need for speed. In addition to its swift nature, this pup's most lauded athletic abilities include endurance, agility, and fearlessness. Number 11. Weimaraners love to learn. Weimaraners are intelligent, friendly, affectionate, and active dogs who love people and children. Most Weim lovers will tell you their dogs love to give standing hugs and typically take over the bed for sleeping. Weimaraners are easy to train, learn quickly, and have a natural desire to please. Number 10. Excellent choice for families. Weimaraners are not the best choice for families with cats, small dogs, rabbits, hamsters, gerbils, or birds. But it's great choice for older child who's familiar with dogs. A Weimaraner can be a great companion. They're far too rambunctious for toddlers, however, and may chase small children who are running. Number 9. They are great at canine sports. Weimaraners were bred to hunt, and many dogs love to chase small animals. This sport takes a lot of energy and stamina to chase the decoys, and it is important that your dog is physically ready to take on the challenge. Number 8. They don't like apartments. Yes, Weimaraners can live in apartments, but they need to be exercised regularly. Many people won't recommend having a Weim in an apartment. The dog species has evolved for millennia to adapt to their surroundings, so I don't see why they couldn't adapt to an apartment. Number 7. They are friendly, fearless, and alert. Weimaraner pups with nice temperament are curious and playful, willing to approach people and be held by them. The typical Weimaraner is friendly, fearless, alert, and obedient, all traits that make him an excellent companion. Number 6. They require a high protein diet. Weimaraners are considered to be a medium-large breed. They should be able to eat most good quality dog foods and foods made for medium-large dogs. The Weimaraner requires the essential nutrients of protein, fats, and carbohydrates, but these must come from good sources to keep your dog healthy. Number 5. They need regular grooming. With this breed's short, sleek coat, Weimaraner grooming is pretty simple. The rare long-haired variety, though, does take a little more work. Dogs of this breed shed regularly, but their coats in reality too short to mat or tangle, so weekly brushing should suffice. Number 4. One of the fastest dog breeds. With a top time speed of 35 miles per hour, Weimaraner was originally bred to hunt deer and wolves. They have a lot of energy like most hunting dog breeds, and are naturally talented. Weimaraners are known for their speed, strong sense of smell, and fearlessness. Number 3. Their nickname is the Grey Ghost. Known as the Grey Ghost, the Weimaraner has one of the most distinctive and beautiful colors in the dog world. The distinctive grey color appeared early on in the breed's history, but its origin is unknown. The Weimaraner Grey Ghost is the result of selective breeding of bloodhounds and various hunting dogs, including pointers. Number 2. These are high-energy dogs. These dogs have a great deal of energy and stamina, and need a lot of exercise and mental stimulation. Without it, they're likely to become nervous and high-strung, because they're hunting dogs. Weimaraners have a strong prey drive. Number 1. They are clever dogs. Weimaraners are so smart that they are sometimes referred to as the dog with the human brain. Of all the breeds, they are the 21st smartest in the dog world. While being smart can make training easy, it's important to channel that intelligence properly at a young age. Left unchecked, a Weimaraner can use its brain to outsmart its owner. If I missed any information, please let me know by commenting below. Thanks for watching this video. You are invited to watch more videos and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.